Hello everyone, and welcome to the fourth instalment of ISCA Performance Platforms. I hope you're all safe and well. We are back to student performances this week after last week's staff special, and I have a selection for you to enjoy today. I am in need of some more for next week though, or I might have to take a week's break, so pretty please can you send anything that you've performed or composed to me at jvalance@iscarexeter.co.uk? That would be fab. So starting us off this week is Alice in Year 8, who's changed the words to a song called The Home by somebody called Cave Town. She's changed the words to reflect the current situation. She managed to combine both the backing and the vocals using a program at home. And I wasn't really aware of this Cave Town person before you sent this to me, Alice, so thank you for introducing me to him. Well done, here's Alice.
Often I forget that I can't see you now, but I guess this avoids the stress of catching it. Are you tired of this yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear when in bed I'll take us away from here. I'll call you there. Ooh, and I'll make you laugh. Ooh, I won't go yet, and I'll figure out a way to keep us close, my dear. Take that mask off your face. It won't really help at all in this space. It's too many hours where we all feel insane. Are you well? I really hope you're well, 'cause I can feel sheets and string wrapping my head, and I can't fall asleep just yet. Turned dark. Ooh, I don't know why. Ooh, it went that way, but I'll figure out a way to shine some light here. Get a load of this freedom. I haven't witnessed it for so long. Our minds are in a brand new place. Will everybody please give me a little bit of space? Get a load of this close bond. They're all together and they're trying to communicate. And little did we know the stars kept them safe in there. Time is slowly tracing our fate, but strangely we feel at home in this space.
Next, we've got the return of Rosie in Year 7 on the flute with a piece from Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker. When Tchaikovsky composed the music for The Nutcracker, he absolutely hated it. He thought it was his worst work. But he continued anyway because the choreographers of the ballet needed something to work with. The music has since become one of the most iconic pieces of classical music. This proves that even if you don't like your work, somebody else will. Thank you, Rosie, for this wonderful message.
Thank you.
from one Rosie to another, this is Rosie in year 8, teasing us with a snippet of Skinny Love by Birdie. Birdie was only 14 when she recorded this song after winning a talent competition aged 12. Where is she now, though? Send your answers in an email, please. Thank you, Rosie. What a lovely voice.
Come on, Skinny Love, just last the year. So you were never here. My.
Next up is the return of Emmy in year 8, who is covering A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman on piano. In the film, that was originally called The Greatest Showman on Earth, the actor that sings this is not the owner of the vocals that appear on the song. This was voiced by a different singer, Ziv Zeifman, because the actor chosen looked most like Hugh Jackman, but could not sing. So thank you, Emmy.
Thank you.
Next, we have the return of Sam in year 8, but on guitar this time and not piano. He's performing Highway to Hell by AC/DC. The song was written by the band about an actual road in Australia where they're from, but it's often used to describe the Route 666 in America. Here we go. Thanks, Sam. We're ending with a second entry from Georgia in year 7. This time she's on piano, not singing, with a composition of her own writing. Thank you very much, Georgia. For this week, everyone, please consider sending me your entries for the coming weeks to jvalance@iskraextra.co.uk. Anything is welcome, from staff, parents, students, ex-students, dogs, cats, hamsters. I really do enjoy hearing from you all. Stay safe, and I look forward to next week. Bye.